Whenever you explain the answer to this question, you can draw this figure also. In this figure, it's not required that you will draw the same thing. It should be in the same design of this computer. You can just put a box and write it as a sender, and here also show another computer and write it as a receiver. Show a computer, communication channel, and also a protocol in dotted lines. So this helps even if you go wrong with your definitions when you are writing, or if you are not able to explain it properly, you can draw this figure. Okay, that helps you to clear it out. Next, let me move to next topic. It is computer network. We have well discussed about computer network in your last year. I told you to imagine example of fish net, right? On the fish net, every knots on that can be considered as computers, and each threads that connect those knots can be taken as a medium for connecting those two computers. So even for internet, I told you when imagine that this big fish net is covered on entire globe. The actual architecture of internet is like that. Not architecture, that is the way how it works, how internet works. That is what the network is. The main aim of a computer network is to share the things, sharing information, sharing data, or sharing hardware, sharing software. All these things are the main aims of computer network. When the computers are on the network, when it is connected to each other, we will be able to share the data. Sharing means copying our files and pasting in some other computers. Okay, and even not only copy pasting, the data will be in one computer, but without taking that data or without copy pasting to our computer, we can use the resource from that computer. Whenever we want it, we'll just open that computer, go to that computer from sit by sitting in our computer itself and take whatever information we need and just close it. So we are saving the space also. We are saving space, we are saving money, we are saving time. Okay, that is the use of computer network. So let me tell you, let us go for its actual definition. A computer network is a collection of computers and devices connected by communication channel. Right, as we discussed here in this figure, computer network, when more than one computer is connected to each other in any kind of channels. Channel is very important for network. It can be wired, it can be wireless, or it can be satellite, or it can be some kind of waves, such as microwaves. So these are the different channels which we use as a medium or path where we need to transfer information from one computer to another computer. Okay. Yeah, at the limit, the minimum limit where we have to connect the computers are two. That is the minimum number where we can have a networked computer. Okay, let me move to next topic. Need for a computer. Need is nothing but what are the uses of computer network. Why we need network? Why we have to connect? Why can't we use it in single computer? Why we need these connections? Why we have to connect to other computers? There are 4 points given. First one is data and information sharing, hardware sharing, software sharing, and transfer funds. First one is data and information sharing. This is what all about we were talking from the beginning. Right. If you take the example of a company, and they have stored just imagine that our school have our own database. Okay. The best example I can tell you is your results. Right. You checked your results in our school website. Right. How you are getting all this? How you are getting the results of entire school? How you are getting all the parents starting from LKG to 9th standard? All the parents checked their results through our school website. How it is happened? That is because we saved all your report card files in a server, in a database. Okay, just like a cupboard where you save your clothes. Just like a cupboard, just think we have a big cupboard with us, and we have saved all your results inside that. And whenever some user opens our school website and gives you their admission number, that particular admission number file only will be taken out from that cupboard. Cupboard is nothing but database, okay? Database or server. So, can any other school parents can come and check their children result in our school website? No. Why? Because we don't have their report cards with us. We have the report cards only of our school students. So the parents of our school students are only the authorized people who can access the report cards, access the data, access the information from our server. And also teachers, school teachers and parents and students are the authorized people who can access our school information, which is stored in our databases. Database is nothing but a place where we save all our informations. Okay, so we are sharing, right? Here the sharing is happening. We are sharing the files which is saved in our databases to all the parents. That is what data and information sharing. Got it? So that you checked in from your home. So your computer and our computer, our school computers or our servers are on the same network, that is called internet, where we are sharing information and data. Okay, that becomes the first use. Whenever it is this question is asked, don't write the entire paragraph related to your result and checking. Just go through some lines and write in your own words. Okay, I'm not telling you to go through some terms are there, computer related terms are there. Learn those terms like database and information, authorized user, okay, network. All these are some terms you have to learn. Okay. It's not like always you're in 8th standard now, don't use stories like small kids. So learn these computer related terms and answer. That is what the first need, first use of computer network. Second use is hardware sharing. Even I gave you this example in previous year itself, that we have only two printers kept in our computer lab, but anywhere on the any computers, by sitting on any of the computer, if the printer software is installed in the computer, then we will be able to give the print command from that computer itself. It's not required that we should sit on teacher's computer itself. Okay, even from any of the student's computer also we can give the print command, because all these devices are on the single network. Okay, so this can be done when the computers and hardwares like printer, scanner, all these things are on a single, even speakers. Okay, all this can be used as a shared hardware devices. That is the second use of network. Next, third use is software sharing. The best example for this is our smart board. Okay, extra mark smart board software. As I told you, there will be a server computer.